today we're going to Trek Adventures. It's almost like a jungle gym for adults. We're trying to just have a little bit of fun.
Hey, say hi, Eva.
Anyways, as always, I was rushing to get ready. I went to a workout class this morning, and having ADHD, you overestimate the amount of time that you think you have more time than what you actually have. So, yeah, we're gonna get there like right on time, right? Mm-hmm. Yuval is always ready. He's always waiting on me. I always think I can do like a million things before we have to go, which is never the case. And then I'm like rushing last minute. You'd think you would learn, but it's just really hard with ADHD. Like, it's a struggle. But Yuval's very patient with me, so thanks for your patience. So I don't know if they'll let us film when we get there. Hopefully, yes. I just got a new camera. I've been recording with my phone all this time. Also, I want to thank my bully out there that, I forgot what comment, but he said something along the lines of like, year is 2020, video quality is 1999 or something like that, or like 1980. So, you know, sometimes bullies do have a point. He could have been a little nicer about it, but you know, I do recognize that my video quality hasn't been phenomenal. However, I have an educational channel. I'm not like a professional vlogger. My channel is to teach people. So at the end of the day, like how clear my face is doesn't really matter at the end of the day. What you're here on my channel usually for is to learn something, like to learn nursing stuff, right? So who really cares what I look like? But I mean, he did apparently. So thank you. You inspired me to get a camera. Hardcore. Yuval and I are exhausted. Right?
Yeah, lots of upper body. We were there for what, 3 hours straight? So
yeah,
our bodies are just spent.
3 hours straight, we're exhausted. I want to be on Amazing Race one day. So
that was legit, like perfect.
That felt like we were on Amazing Race. Yeah, I'm exhausted, so I'm just
Amazing
gonna sign
race,
off.
American Ninja Warrior. That's what I feel like.
We had to like swing into a net. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.